Hello to all you bike fans tuning in. Today's Moto3 race is being held in the... Our director will... His race today was simply perfect. He and his team deserve to bask in every moment of this glory. It's the fruit of a lot of hard work.